Good morning, children. Welcome. Today we are going to continue with chapter 3, My Family. First, we are going to revise the content which we covered yesterday. Then we will move with the rest of the chapter. Let's start. Types of family. There are three types of family: nuclear family, joint family, and single parent family. Now, can you see a little girl there? She is Meera. This is Meera's father. His name is Deepak Shah. This is Meera's mother. Her name is Amrita Shah. This is Meera's brother. His name is Dhruv Shah. Mr. and Mrs. Shahs are Meera and Dhruv parent. Meera is Dhruv's sister. Dhruv is Meera's brother. Meera's family is a nuclear family, or you can say small family. Nuclear family are where parent and children live together in one house. Now, your mother's father or your father's father is your grandfather. Your mother's mother or your father's mother is your grandmother. Your mother and your father is your parent. Parents. Your parents' parent is your grandparents. A child living with only his father or his mother or her father or her mother is single parent family. In other words, child living with only father or mother is single parent family. Children living with only father or only mother. Children living with only father or only with mother is also a single parent family. Again, I'm going to repeat. Child living with only father or only mother is single parent family. Or children living with only father or only mother is single parent family. This is a picture of Rahul Sharma's family. He lives in a big house with his grandparents, parents, sister, uncle, aunt, and cousins. They have a lot of fun together. Theirs is a joint family. A joint family is a big family where parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins all live together in one house. Now, children, this is Rahul Sharma. He lives with his grandfather, grandmother. Grandfather and grandmother become his grandparents. He lives with his mother also, father also. Now, mother and father become his parents. He lives with his uncle also. He lived with his aunt also. He lived with his sister also. And he lived with his cousins also. Rahul's family is a big family or a joint family. Joint family are where grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts, cousins and children live together in one house is called joint family or big family. Now important point to remember from this chapter is very first is a family live together. Families may be small or big. Now family lives together. Now it can be big family also and small family also. Nuclear family are small families where parents and children live together. In nuclear family, parents and children live together. Joint families are large families where parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins all live together. Joint family are family where parents, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins and children all live together in one house. Now let's see new words. Parent. Parent are mother or a father. And parents means both mother and father. Uncle. The brother of your mother or father. Aunt, the sister of your mother or father. Cousin, the child of your aunt and uncle. Now children, your today's homework is to read this page and go through it thoroughly. Remember the important points and new words. From tomorrow, we are going to start with exercise of this chapter. Bye bye children, please take care.